Got it to the line. Stopped by Sutquist. Gallagher with it. Little quick pass for Newhook. Dropped it off for Slavkovsky. Newhook to Slavkovsky. In tight. Scores! Juraj Slavkovsky! A power play goal for his first of the year. And it's 1-1.
And it feeds into his power play move here as he gets the return feed from Newhook. And he just takes it to the net. Chips it over the shoulder of Joel Hoffer. A nice play, taking that puck hard to the net. And you can see the relief on his face. A nice little give and go play.
Caulfield frustrated there. He had the one chance on the short side. That good read by Swayman, expecting that shot up high and stayed there. And then that last one unable to get it through because of the block.
Just three Montreal shots on goal here in the second. Nick Suzuki scores! Juraj Slavkovsky with the finish on the feed by Suzuki, and it's 3-1.
But, you know, never a bad thing. You just find the open ice. But Slavkovsky, look at the front of the net. You got two defenders. He just gets into the quiet area. And, Chris, sometimes you just overthink it and maybe at times won't even shoot from here. You can see Suzuki waiting, a little saucer pass and a quick little shot. Slavkovsky's probably had 10 or 12 of those kind of shots during the year that don't go in. Well, this time it's the right place, and where does he put it? Short side.
Joel Armia in the third period for holding put Minnesota on the power play, and Brock Faber wasted no time in getting the lead.
Cole Caulfield on the puck for Montreal. David Savard, wrist shot, through traffic, loose, score! As it bounced in front, Slavkovsky might have got the last touch, and Montreal ties it up with 3:03 to go.
From the point, I like it, Brian, I'm going with it.
So good.
A couple of bounces on the way in, I think it went off Slavkovsky, might have gone off of Jacob Middleton as well, right in front of the net, but good traffic in front of the net. And Montreal has found a way to tie it up. They're not all pretty, but right now Slavkovsky thinks that's beautiful.
Played his junior hockey in Ottawa. Comfortable watching a young team grow and also trusting the confidence they showed in him when he was down.
He's tied with Suzuki for the team lead with 9 goals, and Suzuki right in front, score!
And that is the big body. That is the effectiveness of what Juraj Slavkovsky can be. Ulinen a little bit of an opportunity here out with Suzuki, and Ulinen makes a good play to Suzuki.
That wasn't the case, and a lot of pressure and anxiety took its toll on Jonathan Drouin.
Here's Slavkovsky trying to get in front for Monahan, tipped it wide. Suzuki back to Matheson. Now gets a return pass. Caulfield with it, off for Nick Suzuki. Pass across, scores! Slavkovsky bangs it in his own rebound, a power play goal, and we're tied at 1.
It's Nick Suzuki will find Slavkovsky, down low to Caulfield, nice and patient, and then as Suzuki starts to walk up to the top of the circle, everyone knows that Suzuki loves to walk up there and shoot. So Makar's playing over, Taze moves up to the bumper spot, and when they make those adjustments, Slavkovsky comes off the goal.
In the corner, trying to flip it across from McLeod, it was broken up. Slavkovsky has got it. Juraj Slavkovsky will dump it in. Out of the net is Dawes. Mercer after it. Caulfield knocks it out of the air. Front, Slavkovsky scores! What a setup by Cole Caulfield, and Slavkovsky finishes it, putting it into the back of the net. And the Canadiens take the 1-0 lead.
And that enables the Montreal Canadiens to come down on a forecheck. Dawes throws it in behind the net, and watch Caulfield.
Matheson on the puck will play it across for Nick Suzuki. Suzuki in front to Monahan. Here's Slavkovsky, scores! Juraj Slavkovsky fed it in front, and it banks into the net. A power play goal, and it's 2-1 Montreal.
Well, he was trying to be a good teammate. He was trying to be unselfish. Backdoor, but Graves' skates are going to come into play here. Watch 27 in the slot as this thing works itself through the seam and over to Slavkovsky. Bingo. as he goes down to block the seam play coming across. It goes right off his leg, and then there's no way that Jerry can be there for that. And of course, the back door, you've got Caulfield sitting right on the back door, and that was the guy.
Matheson delays and brings it in up that left side, leaves Jake Evans some space. Evans, he'll hand it off. Rich shot, score! Beautiful drag move, and it's the youngster, Juraj Slavkovský, 4-1 Montreal.
And they have lots of open ice. Be patient. Drive defensive back, attract two, a little cross and drop. And look at that big lane open up as Slavkovský grabs the puck, drags it middle.
In transition quickly, here's Caulfield. Cole Caulfield. Slavkovský. Matheson. Finds Suzuki. Back to Matheson. Thought about the one-timer. Slavkovský, one-timer, score! He did it again! Juraj Slavkovský, power play goal, and Montreal's got five.
And hot. But the entry by Cole Caulfield. Patient, setting it up. Now, Madison's going to shot the puck here, but look, there's nobody in front. Nobody's moving side to side, so he self-shot, gets Kemper going side to side, and puts it right in Slavkovský's wheelhouse.
He really stepped into some of the elite goalies last year with his performance and numbers as Matheson loads up. That was blocked. Cole Caulfield picks it up. Wrist shot Caulfield, Ottinger battling, Slavkovský swinging for it, and Suzuki's got it. That drive, score!
And he spins right off him, gets to the front of the net. That creates a rebound situation. And now the Montreal Canadiens are able to go to work. It's a slick pass from Nick Suzuki behind the net. Ottinger's not able to track it. And Juraj Slavkovský with a great shot from a sharp angle.
Back to Suzuki. Matheson kicks it to his stick. Touch pass, Newhook. Suzuki, Matheson, one-time drive, rebound Caulfield, Suzuki, big jump, that shot, score! Juraj Slavkovský! You can't slow Slavkovský down, 4-0 Montreal.
Through tonight, it's going to get another goal, and it all starts with a Mike Matheson one-timer that leads to a little chaos in front of the net. Cole Caulfield isn't able to bang home the rebound, but everyone's in front for Anaheim, and what a pass by Nick Suzuki on the backhand, right through four Anaheim Duck players.
Taken down hard by Trouba. Slavkovský reaching for the puck. Played off the boards, pass intended for Kreider, picked off, Slavkovský and shoots, score! A record-setting goal for Juraj Slavkovský. It's 4-2 Rangers, and the Habs have some light.
And this is big for the Canadians at this point in the game, and this is just going to come off a turnover. Cole Caulfield does a great job intercepting that pass and puts it into an area for Slavkovský in the middle of the ice.
A lot of money tied up in three goalies. We talk about the Montreal free-headed monster in the rotation. Off the draw, Slavkovský shoots, score! Juraj Slavkovský, 0.7 seconds left, and Montreal has tied it up at 2.
And then with less than 4 seconds left, they win the draw, Suzuki wins it back, and Slavkovský lets it go and ends up scoring glove side to tie this game at 2.
Mike Matheson, he'll work things up top for Montreal. Slavkovský for Matheson. Caulfield, no goals in 10 games for Cole Caulfield. Try to light things up tonight.
I think he gets one tonight.
Matheson, across, Slavkovský, score! Juraj Slavkovský quips and rips, power play goal, 2-0 Montreal.
That's a nice power play marker on a pretty simple play. If you want to shade to Caulfield, he drags the box over and down, which opens up the passing lanes, and Slavkovsky's basically sitting on the face of
Slavkovský and Besser far board. Slavkovský has it, try to work it into Suzuki. Final minute, Rogers Arena, second period, 3-0 Canucks. Caulfield waits. Wrist shot, tip, score! Tipped in front, Juraj Slafkovský. Point streak alive, and it's 3-1 Canucks.
Power. Canadians win this battle. Nice little play here by Caulfield. It just directs it towards the net, and that little backhand redirected back down. That's an excellent play by Juraj Slafkovský.
Lunin, born in Scottsdale, Arizona, where his father, Juha, played hockey.
Me and the Coyotes back in the day.
Your former teammate. One-time drive, tip, score! What a weird sequence. Juraj Slafkovský, I think, got the tip job in front, and it's 6-3.
He fires everything towards the net. Puck, stick, whatever. And look at this. How are you going to read that thing? And watch out for the boomerang flying off his blade. And you're right, Slafkovský established position. Him and Chernak continue their battle. Oh, good tip. And that's the second goal off a one.
What a great chance early for Montreal on home ice.
And good speed early in a game like this where you know Philly's going to have some desperate legs and try and assert their game. Montreal with a good first shift.
Hathaway and Lawton got tangled up. Habs coming. Wrist shot. Suzuki missed high and wide. He had some room up top. Suzuki for Savard. Matheson picks up the pass to Caulfield. Caulfield. Matheson. One-time drive. Score! A Mike Matheson rocket. 1-0 Montreal.
Mike Matheson is going to make this goal happen because he moves his feet to get to the middle of the ice. He doesn't stay in the dot lane, and that allows Cole Caulfield to get involved with a little give-and-go exchange in the high ice. Mike Matheson walks into a one-timer.
Suzuki got clipped by Sealer in the corner. Caulfield, Savard, Matheson, down low, Suzuki, wait, Slafkovský score! What a pass! Suzuki to Slafkovský, back of the net, second of the game. Montreal.
Play in the second period, and Juraj Slafkovský is going to be all alone at the side of the net. There's a good battle happening, and Nick Sealer releases to go to Nick Suzuki. That leaves Slafkovský open. Drysdale realizes it, but he's too late. He's not able to get back, and that is one nice pass by Nick Suzuki.
He'll zip it to center. Dvorak, Pezzetta. Pezzetta, wrist shot. He just missed far side. Matheson tries to chip it back in. Pezzetta, here he took that away. Forrester. The backhand right to Savard. And he'll spring. Slafkovský in. Score! Juraj Slafkovský. First career hat trick. He lights up the Bell Center.
Slafkovský, as the fans litter the ice with hats, a heads-up pass by David Savard as he knocks this puck down. It's Slafkovský who's coming off the bench, and he just puts this over the blocker of Ersson. Nice speed. Johnson had taken a hit as the Montreal Canadiens were finishing a chain.
Slafkovský picks it up. Feeds the point. Savard for Hudson. Lane Hudson. Shuffling around the blue line. Wrist shot, tip, score! Juraj Slafkovský!
And he baits you to come close to him, and at the last second, he's so elusive, and he's going to find a way to get this shot through. Juraj Slafkovský is battling in front of the net, maintaining body position. Hudson gets away from David Perron. He backs Perron off to the point where he's not even going to challenge him anymore. And as he sends that puck through, Slafkovský's able to get a stick on it, direct it into the back of the net.